I'm Leah Moore with East Tennessee Clean Fuels. We're here at the 2011 Electric Vehicle Show. Will you tell us a little bit about your EV and who you are?
My name is John Halliwell. I work with the Electric Power Research Institute, and this is one of our company-owned vehicles that we use in our research. I'm an electrical engineer, and I work in our electric transportation group, where we're interested in how the cars interact with the grid.
So, have you found anything interesting?
We've done studies with utilities across the U.S., and what we're finding is that the impacts are fairly minimal. They're usually localized where the vehicles are located, so like at your house, not so much at the level of a substation. So,
right.
And it's kind of an issue with utilities now looking at planning for the vehicles.
Okay. What is your favorite thing about driving this car?
I think it's really neat where they're quiet. The cars are very quiet, and they do have a lot of acceleration, especially from low speed. And it just has a good feel to it when you're on the highway.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.